finances. They're not big poofy things. Did you hear what I said at my wedding? That I kind of put my foot right in my mouth.
No.
No? You know Sheree and my cousin got married the week before.
Yeah.
Anyways, Leafy and Pauline were commenting on how lovely my dress was. And I said, yeah, I had a bit of a difficult time because I didn't want something that was a big poof, like I was a meringue.
Oh, and she had one?
Later on, I heard in the night, they were telling the story that they needed to take Rose out at the church because her dress was so wide.
Yeah, but that was just your personal.
Yes, I know.
Yeah, that was just your own, but you didn't mean anything.
No, I didn't mean any harm, no. But I was just a bit, oops.
Yeah.
Oh, well. I'm sure they figured that.
Yes. You wouldn't say anything or hurt anyone.
No, I wouldn't. Toenails are so small. I guess you have small feet.
Seven, that's not that small.
Oh no, but they look so tiny. Got long toes.
Long toes, yeah.
You know, in Russian, they don't have a word for toes.
Really? Just feet?
No, fingers on your feet.
Really?
That's what they say, exactly translated, yeah.
Yeah.
Because the first time they asked me, they said, you know, the fingers on your feet. I was like, fingers on your feet. Well, that's interesting. But that's what they say in Russian, the fingers on your feet.
Wow. It's kind of cute.
Yeah, I thought so too. Because I understood what they meant. Kind of what they are.
Yeah. There's a lot happening in Russia, like people riding and people in Barcelona.
Mm-hmm. All over.
Yeah.
Yeah. People. The government's taking away their pensions and things.
Mm-hmm.
And jobs, basically.
Yeah.
That's horrible.
What will people do in Spain with no work?
They live with their families a lot. They really depend on each other.
Yeah.
Like, people do live with their parents till they're older,
mm-hmm.
but now it's just, they just keep on living with each other, and there's no jobs. So there's going to be a lot more people on the streets.
Mm-hmm.